makes me good unhappy. Good morning, good morning. Happy Freestyle Friday. You a little Tupac this morning. Tupac, I don't own the rights to the song. Good morning, good morning, good morning. A little rough this morning. I'm so tired. But you know what? You gotta just keep on going. I am beautiful. I am the best. I am enough. You are beautiful. You are the best. You are enough. Know that. Feel it. Believe it. Say it. New Way November. Give yourself a boost. Try a new way of being physical today. Physically active, I should say. So the card of the day is the Dogons. You see that? Yeah. 900 to C, 900 to 1400 to the present. The Dogon are an ethnic group living in the Central Plateau region of Mali in West Africa. They have their own systems of astronomy and calendrical measurements that have been passed down through oral history. The Dogon's rituals show a strong sense of harmony. One important ritual involves women praising men, men thanking women, and the young expressing appreciation for the old, and in return, the old recognizing the contributions of the young. The 1976 Robert K. G. Temple book, The Sirius Mystery, claims that the Dogon knew that Sirius is part of a binary star system, I hope I'm saying that properly, and had knowledge of its second star, Sirius B, a white dwarf, completely invisible to the human eye. The West only made this discovery centuries later with telescopes and modern equipment. There you go. So, share with you what I said to the kids. It's kind of the same message. Don't let anybody tell you what you can't do. You guys, well, that's what I said to them, that they have their whole life ahead of them. And even if you're an adult, I feel like it's never too late. So everybody knows, I say my age all the time. I'm 51. Starting the hat and t-shirt business. I want to do a podcast. I want to write a book. There are a lot of things I still want to do. And I don't say to myself, oh, you halfway to 100, girl. What you? I could do it. I could do anything I put my mind to. I'm having a little setback now with this health stuff. But I feel very strongly that I'm going to come back stronger and better and be able to accomplish all the things that I want to. As I was reading that card, and I probably should have said it to the kids, I remember a lot of the things that were important coming up in school, like really being able to read, to comprehend, to spell. My writing has never been good, so we're gonna put the handwriting out the window. But how those skills stay with you, sounding, knowing how to sound words out, and just thinking about how, wow, some of the things do stay with you. I think of a lot of the stuff that we get that we're like, never going to use this again. And we don't, so that is true. But there are certain things that I have realized really do stay with you and help. Being able to sound out words really helps. Yeah, that just popped into my mind, but I just wanted to say, overall, don't give up. This remote is like, but don't give up. When you give up, it's over. You're defeated. Don't let them defeat you. Who are the naysayers, whoever it is. No, you have to know within yourself, you can do it. I can do it. I can do it. I could do it. I could do it. You know, I just start singing it randomly. So do something nice for yourself. Do something nice for someone else. Have a great day. Have a great weekend. let's go out with a little more Tupac.
From my women, while we rape our women, do we hate our women? I think it's time to kill for our women, time to heal our women.
Be real to our women. And if have we a don't great have weekend. A race of-